I'm about to go through a red traffic light. I can't stop now. Well, actually, I did the correct thing. I'm sure a lot of you spotted that the red traffic light I went past was actually what is called a secondary light and wasn't for me. A lot of new drivers get confused by this and stop in the wrong place. Not only could this be dangerous, but also a driving test foul. Let's go back and have another look. I'm turning left at the traffic lights. I've got this primary light showing red, and another what is called a secondary light further ahead, which shows the same as this primary light. A secondary light is there in case the primary light doesn't work. It also helps you see the traffic lights on approach, and while you're waiting at the stop line so that you don't have to strain your neck to see it. Now it's green, but if I had to stop for the traffic light, I would have to stop at this solid white line. Now the next traffic light I'll see round this corner will not be for me, but it's a secondary light for the road users to my right who have stopped as they have a red light. Notice how there isn't a solid white line, so I shouldn't stop. This is how it looks when approaching the same traffic lights from the right. Here is the primary light, and the secondary light, which is quite a bit further, which shows the same as the primary light. Once you've gone past the stop line, even if the secondary light is changing to amber or red, you shouldn't stop for it. Of course, always keep a lookout for traffic lights that you should stop for. I'm turning right, and straight after the turn is a pedestrian crossing. Firstly, there's a secondary traffic light that isn't for me, and straight after is a pedestrian crossing. Notice this time there is a solid white stop line where I'd have to stop if the traffic light changed. This time I'm turning left, and again there's a pedestrian crossing straight after that I'd have to stop for if the traffic light changed. Temporary traffic lights don't have stop lines. Instead, there will be a sign that should be treated as a stop line. Hope this short video about primary and secondary traffic lights has helped. Sometimes even qualified drivers get confused by traffic lights. This person in front has stopped, as they've seen the secondary light change. They shouldn't have stopped here, as there isn't a stop line. Thanks a lot for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. See you on the next video.